items can be
purchased. Everybody, welcome back to part two of our Disney Infinity Toy Story playset gameplay. If you missed part one, make sure you check it out on EvanTube HD, where you can also see Evan's review of the three figures.
Our friend is lost. Please locate
him. And we're going to continue our gameplay here. See how many missions we can accomplish.
My friend must be found.
Oh, this is terrible.
My friend must be...
It's just awful.
What are you talking about?
Help us.
We need to
get him. My friend is lost. You must find him.
Okay, so... Where in the world is... Oh, follow the arrow. Go on, going into the wall.
The arrow says go to the wall.
There he is. This guy.
Ah!
No, it's pointing in.
I just got a message from Star Command. They programmed the compass to help you find lost aliens and to show you where to go to complete our missions.
How'd you get up there?
I climbed up here.
Oh, yeah, so am I. I'm up. Hey, I'm up here. I found his friend.
Keep an eye out for these beacons.
Woo!
Star Command's automated guidance system will light one up to show you the location of critical mission items.
I already got it.
We got a prize.
I don't even know where I am. I'm in a cave somewhere.
Prize capsules have
one. You get crystals, right?
Yeah. To make the planet look just like this. Yeah.
I'm buying this thing. Nope, nothing to buy. Now what? I'm going into the elevator. Meet me at the top, okay?
I don't even know where I am. I'm in the jungle somewhere. Where are you?
Top of the mystery tower.
It's the end of the line for you, buckaroo!
Why did you go down?
I was trying to fall onto a treasure.
Are we even supposed to be up here?
No. Oh, there he is. Mission giver.
Quick!
Crystals must be broken. Must be collected.
I can't tell
by
what
you.
Aliens are another, can you? It would be so
go get the crystals.
If they wore different uniforms.
There's so many people.
Woody, it's you.
More people.
This planet really needs a clothing store. Then we could get different uniforms for the aliens. With so many of them here, I keep getting confused.
Okay. Follow you.
Let's go.
Follow T-Rex.
That was fun.
What are we supposed to be doing?
Following the T-Rex, I guess.
Once we have a clothing store, could you help the aliens get different uniforms? I think I keep introducing myself to the same one.
I wouldn't want to be rude.
I wouldn't want to be rude.
Okay, there. I made it
you
this way. Into.
Where's my arrow pointing? It's pointing to this guy.
No.
Oh, I just slapped him.
Crystals. They have eternal clothing store supply crates have arrived. They must be opened.
Okay, so where are they?
Sure. That'll be a piece of cake.
Right here.
Right here.
Golly!
Golly!
All right!
Back
sorry,
here.
Sorry, I'm just playing.
Hey. How do you pick up people, Dad?
I don't know.
I want to pick up that. Okay.
The clothing store is ready to outfit your alien friends. Just
clothing.
Throw them inside for a quick change of hat,
look at clothing.
More. Mix and match to your
heart's
content.
That's so
available cool. In the toy store now.
Awesome. Who will be the first to get it? Bye.
Evan likes buying things on this game. I still don't even know what they do.
There it is. Clothing. The reason you buy it is because it says to. I gotta get in.
capsules are everywhere. They must be collected.
Collected.
All right. Well, where are they?
Yeah.
The capsules. Crystals?
Rumor has it that an alien found a whole cave full of crystals.
Hey, I already saw that cave.
He was pelted by falling volcanic debris and can't remember where it is. We should go look for it. And by we, of course, I mean you.
Yeah.
Show me.
They said that if we keep building the city.
Wait, stay there.
Oh, I'm going to the arrow.
Right? Not sure how we can get everything done. Oh, wait! I know a toy who'd be happy to help us. Slink here. Let me
come in.
I'm in the waterfall.
Dog.
Slinky dog.
Well, howdy, partner.
Hello.
Sure am glad to be
here.
Crystals
into the water. Video. Open chest. I opened a chest. Woody costume.
Had to be done.
Toy box.
You just keep helping me more and more, don't ya?
Where am I? I'm in the jungle.
Ran into wall. It's up there. I'm going this way. Find me. Oh, there you are. I'm going into the spaceship.
There, I'm going into the cave where we're supposed
to go. How'd you get up there?
The Crystal Cavern mission has been completed.
Getting better, and it's all thanks to you.
Kapoor. Yay, Infinity, I got a treasure. Dolly Wall.
Okay, now what?
I'm gonna put an alien pillow into the clothes machine. I'll see what happens. Where am I?
The capsules must be collected.
Hey, hot pig.
What are we waiting for? We gotta build another floor pad and get this city a growing.
Another floor pad.
Oh my
Greetings,
God.
Jesse.
Oh.
Hey, I'm actually working over here. I don't know what you're doing.
I'm trying to get out of here.
As I'm sure you know, Star Command's had some budget cutbacks.
I'm trying to get home. All
right.
I get up. I can't stop
down. This planet are approved currency. Grab them when you see them.
Slide.
Be sure to help folks out. I'll get your crystals
help
too.
Help me. Somebody.
Well, now it's telling me to go back up. Great.
Oh, teleport! Yay, I'm teleporting! I'm out of here. I teleported. An alien?
I need to get back on the ramp here.
Close. Yeah, I'm decorating an alien.
What is it pointing to?
So look what I made, Dad.
How do I get up to the top of that spring?
Dude, look at made it close.
What? What is that guy?
I did it. I put clothes on. I did it. Okay.
Okay, so the arrow is pointing somewhere. Oh, to the top. How do we get up there?
Capsules must be collected.
Take the elevator.
Hey. Wait up. Hey, make the elevator floor go down.
All right, here I am at the top, but I don't see a way to get over there.
I'm coming. Who are you?
Should probably talk to the mission giver.
Who are you? You're not. You're at the edge.
Hey. Yeah.
Capsules must be collected.
Where am I now? Oh, there's where I want to go. I think.
Oh yeah, I can get up there. 3, 2, 1, yeah!
I wish for you to throw me a ball.
Okay.
Throw you a ball.
Okay, I can give him a ball. Where is he though? I'll give him a ball.
Throw me a ball.
Where is he?
I am open. Ben.
This guy. I'm trying to, but this. Ugh, there, I did it.
You know I do it. Did you?
To be a cowboy, I must wear this hat. Show me.
Whoa.
What do you have?
I did it!
I desire help. Throw me to the costume shop, please.
Where's the costume shop?
Right here.
Dude, these little guys are demanding. Pick up this. Go collect that. Open this box. Go put some clothes on me. Yeah.
Wait.
Oh, not close enough? You can't walk? Can't walk like 2 feet?
I have no hat. My head is bare.
Yeah? What do you want me to do about it?
I don't know how to do it. I know how to do this. I'm just gonna pick him up and put you in there. What does he want? Okay, you want a woody hat, you say, little girl? There, woody hat.
And he,
see? Woody hat. It's Woody.
That is not Woody. That is a minion. Okay, so now what? How do we get out of here? How do we get back to Earth?
Yeah.
All the ones Star Command builds. I think we should repay them, don't you?
No.
Absolutely.
I don't.
And hey,
I'm going into that. I'm going back to Earth in this little space shuttle. I want to open up the space shuttle and get home.
Well, would you look at that?
Where are you?
Climbing up some planet.
Pardon me.
Smashing some flowers.
Wait to see what colors.
Oh, I'm talking to aliens.
Spore plants would be most beneficial.
Spore plants.
I'm making a house. I made a house for me to live in.
Gotcha. Did I do that?
What is that? You need the Star Command Boost Pack to participate in that challenge. Well, I didn't get that. Find some more plants.
I'm going to explore. I don't even know where you are, so.
Bullseye is now available.
Bullseye.
Bullseye.
Everywhere. Buy him from the toy store. I love Bullseye.
Just kidding.
I'll get it, okay?
You always buy the stuff. Oh, he's coming in on a rocket ship.
Of course. Butter.
I have great news.
There he is.
Bullseye's been admitted to the Space Ranger Cavalry Training Program. Wouldn't he be a wonderful addition to our team?
Woohoo! Oh! I died.
And he took some mountain inside. Where'd he go?
Oh, I guess he can't jump across there.
I tell you, having Bullseye on board is really gonna speed things up.
There he is. Here, come on, let's settle.
Oh, that was a close one.
Where are you?
I'm gonna climb back up there.
Wait to see what colors you're gonna paint the buildings.
Ah,
Dad, where are you? Dad, just meet me at the tower, at the top of the tall building, okay? So we can meet, okay? Meet me at the top of the tall building, okay? Meet me at the top.
Yeah.
And I'll give you your next mission.
I'm talking to the mission giver right now.
Alright, you gotta come up here.
I reckon that force field generator will look better with some new color.
New color?
Show me. Come on. Come in, Star Commander. There you are. I'm down. I'm down, mister. Get back here.
So, how are we supposed to change the color? Oh yeah, it is pointing down. Woohoo!
Hey! Yeah. Where are you going?
We're supposed to go in the machine or something?
Put you in there. Get an alien. I'm gonna put this alien. Inside the machine. I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna put this alien.
No, I already customized the building.
I'm customizing my alien.
Changing walls. Okay.
You just keep helping me more and more, don't ya?
Where are you? You can't sneak away from me, Jesse. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-boom.
Alright, let's go. Mission giver. How many missions are we gonna do in this episode?
Come on.
I wanna get out of here.
Hey, take Bullseye out to gather up some supplies and hurry back. That'll show Star Command he's ready for the cavalry.
Ooh. Rocket! So where'd we go?
Talk to that guy. Or that box. Pick up the box.
Looks like you're doing just
fine. And then go this
way. Bring the box over here.
Hey, you missed.
Hey, what? What are we supposed to do with this thing?
We did it.
Looks like you're doing
we did it.
Good.
How come our time's running out?
Just run.
Run over here.
Yeah.
You don't get to be
mission failed. We
up.
Didn't do it.
So you better keep trying.
Can you see me? Mission giver? Or Jessie?
Where's the mission giver? There.
Where?
Right here. Andy's room. Andy's room. Do you have a mission or not?
Crystals is missing from my head.
Okay, that's nice.
Yodeler!
What are you annoying?
Oh, I just spiked that guy into the ground.
A crystal hat would make me shine.
Make you shine? Now where are we supposed to go? I don't know how to get up here. Do some kind of wall jump. Whoa, look at that wall jump. She's like Spider-Man.
Hey, guess what? Dad. Dad, if you want the horse, it's up on top of the giant building.
Fantastic.
Okay, we're gonna do a challenge here. Let's go. View the invites.
Challenge initiated.
What's the challenge?
Here's the goal.
Oh, all right.
We both gotta do it, okay? We're a team.
No problem. No problem.
Let's go. Fantastic.
How many do we have to get?
20.
Looking great. Fantastic.
Man, that was easy.
Yeah.
Maybe we should have put it on the hard.
You did it.
Oh, yes. Evan, that would be me, Jessie. You are JJ.
Awesome!
Ah!
Oh. Oh, I missed it! I fell into a cave when I was trying to get to.
This place is unbelievable.
You need the Star Command Boost Pack to participate in this challenge.
I'm trying to get... Whoa, look at Great. Purple. I'm stuck. Woohoo! Can you help me get out of here?
Nope.
I found a dino egg. Want me to bring it? Here?
Where's the crystal hat? Sorry, I don't know how to dress up little aliens.
I don't know how to get out of here. I'm trapped.
Try not to walk in acid.
No, that it fell. It sunk.
Oh, great!
No, I got it. I got it. Okay. Now, how do we get out of here?
Evan almost lost the Yoshi egg.
Oh yeah, yeah. You have to get shrunk by acid.
Hey, get over here and help me out with this guy. He's keeps whining about this hat he wants. Here you go, you're shrunk.
There it is, take door out. Yeah.
Alright, get over here.
Where are you?
Over here.
This guy?
Yeah.
Here. Here.
Crystal hat would make me shine.
That's not a crystal hat. That's an egg. You try to give him the egg to put on his head.
I'll draw it at him. There you go.
I think you just have to throw him in here. Where's that place that you threw the other guy to change his costume?
Not in my town, you don't.
Don't throw the egg. Throw the little munchkin.
Crystal hat.
I can't.
I'll tell you what'll make you shine.
My egg.
All right, drop the egg.
How do you like that?
A crystal hat would make me shine.
I need to pick this guy up.
A crystal hat make me shine.
You can't,
dude.
You can't pick him up.
Look, see, I picked him up. He's in my hand.
Not the right guy.
What? I put him down, he's going to start talking. See?
Here's the crystal hat.
All right, where do we dump them?
What? In there. I'm losing secrets.
There's the crystal hat right there. Gem hat. Shine, buddy, shine. Oh, yeah.
Dead.
All right, now what? It crystallizes cranium.
Dad, come up to the top. I have a secret meeting that we can do.
Yeah.
That's not where we're supposed to go.
Hey,
supposed to find
what
a mission.
What happened to the horse?
The horse probably jumped off the edge.
If you want to pull this one off, you better get Bullseye to help you.
I can't wait to see what colors you're going to paint the buildings.
I'm not going to paint them any color. I'm getting off this planet.
If you want to pull this one off, you better get Bullseye to help.
Uh-oh. Well.
He's gone. I'm leaving my colored egg inside the elevator. See?
We'll see if it's there when you return.
Oh, yeah. I'll return someday. Can I see it?
All right, where's Bullseye?
Remember how I said I left him up there and he never came back? And he disappeared. I left him up there and he disappeared. Buy another Bullseye. Bullseye.
Can you make him come?
Oh, place. Place.
Your great days. I'm going to remember this one
there.
For quite a while.
Got him. Now
hey,
what?
Give me one.
You are, I only can have one. You just take it. It's yours. I'll just follow you.
Where are we supposed to go anyway?
Mm-hmm. Well, at least I get a free ride. I get a ride on it, so.
Alright, where's the mission giver?
I can't wait to see what colors you're gonna paint the buildings.
I'm tired of that guy. Alright! Ah!
Tennis ball! Da-da-da-da-da.
Get back here! Hey, stop abusing Bullseye!
How do we get out of here?
Oh, I fell in the water.
Oh, yeah, I'm out of here, baby. Now I'm gonna see if it's still there. There's a mission giver dog.
Bullseye doesn't jump very well.
I'm liking this place better all the time.
I'm gonna check my thing is still. Let's see. Is my egg still there?
Dude,
yes, it's the egg is still there. Dad, the egg's there.
I keep falling in the waterfall.
And it's good the egg's still there, right?
What is it? What's the egg even for? Alright, I'm getting off this horse.
I'm going to Destiny Cave.
How about it? You ready?
Yeah.
How about it?
Yeah.
You ready?
How about I'm not?
Yeah.
How do we get out of here? My ninja flips.
Oh, Dad, you gotta meet me in Cavey Falls, okay? Dad.
Meet you where?
Cavey Falls.
Where's that?
I just made it up. It's So it's near the giant building, okay?
Oh no, I got shrunk.
To the Cavey Falls. What's your mission?
Hey, where is this?
The bum to say where Cavey Falls is? First get to the top big area.
I don't know, but there's some nice plants here. I think I'm just gonna sit down here and relax for a while.
No, come to Cavey Falls.
Hey. Let's go. Unlock this.
I'm trapped.
Wow, they are really great at playtime here.
You see the big building?
Wait, I'm going up here.
Looks like I still got a lot to do.
Okay, off to find more missions. Hopefully they're a little more interesting. Evan's just hanging out in the cave right there. Uh-oh. Who's that? Oh! Oh no! Oh! Flat face. Evan's just hanging out, taking a bath. Alright, where's the hospital crate? X.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go get an alien and put and shrink it. Shrink the alien. I need to shrink the alien. There you are. Oh, Kiwi Falls is just over here.
Hospital crates.
I'm bringing the alien to
combat simulation crates. It is time they are open.
Sorry about that. Had to be done.
Ooh, a big box.
Oh, it's a hospital crate. Supposed to destroy them.
I'm going to take my egg back. Dog? I broke a hospital one.
There's one up there. How do I get back up there?
Simulation crates. It is time they are opened. Whoa!
There, finally got to it. Another one.
Oh, where am I gonna put my precious little egg?
Maybe it's not really an egg.
What is
I'm gonna climb up there.
I'm going to destroy the egg once and for all. I love you, dude. Egg, I loved you. But bye.
Oh, Evan just tossed the egg into the ocean. Hope we don't need that later.
I can't. Oh, I'm so glad you're here.
All right, looks like I have to head back up the mountain. Get some more crystals in the cave. Not sure where Evan's going with Bullseye over there.
Please try to find the alien who crash landed. Oh, I bet there's smoke and maybe even fire.
Bust through this wall. You're trying to climb up the wall of Bullseye. That is not going to work. That's right. Now I gotta get out of here. Let's get this crystal. Whoa, look at all the gems there.
And that's where's why Dale? They made me the sheriff.
Find a mission giver. So, oh, I found a mission giver, Daddy. It's over there. Mission giver. The crash landed alien.
The hospital awaits me.
I remember
there
this guy.
Saved. My friend must have medical attention. A hospital is.
Oh, look at him. He's knocked out cold. Let's pick him up. Let's go to the hospital.
Wait, we can. I think we have to buy the hospital.
Buy the hospital? Hospital's
there it is.
Right here.
Hospital. No, this is the hospital. I'm buying it. It's coming.
To the hospital, lost friend can be saved.
There, I put it.
Where?
It's getting built. Hospital.
Oh, he's still knocked out.
Somebody better get the
hospital. All right.
We'll save. No, how do we get him into the hospital?
Find the door.
There's the door. Oh, there's a claw, Dad. There's a claw. A claw will grab him.
Stick this guy in the claw? Where's the claw?
Just put him outside and he might get
I threw him into the wall.
The hospital will save me.
There. Are you sure that's a hospital?
Yeah, well,
looks
I
like
just...
like a big crate.
I just built it and it said hospital.
There I will be saved.
There you will be saved. Well...
can't get you into the hospital.
Wait, that's not a hospital?
Yeah?
Hey, Doc. Go, pick him up.
Look, see, if I go to here, it's doing something. See, look at the little bandit.
Yeah, but how do we get him in there? It's like knocked out on the ground.
It's getting built, I think.
All right.
Combat simulation crates. It is time they are open.
There we go. It's open. Woohoo, open for business.
What happened to them? Did he get killed in there?
Yeah, we threw him through the revolving door.
What happened to him?
Okay, now what?
Find the mission giver. That one. Granny.
Hatchery crates must be open.
More crates?
What?
Toy Story? This should be called Crate Story. This should be opening crate story.
Golly, I'm glad to see you, Jessie.
The scared grassy plant. No, don't fall. Yeah. Don't. Yeah. Oh, yay. Teleport.
That was me. In case you were wondering.
Oh, fell into the lava.
I'm going to look for a way to get out of this place, okay? Oh, I just tried to create. I'm trying to get out of here. Okay. Ooh, there's crates down here, Dad.
Yeah, well, get the crates that the arrow's pointing to.
I'm only getting these crates. There
Whoa!
It is. Way up there. Dude, that's way up there. Go across here.
I found one up here myself.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. That's the one. You just got. I know. That's the one I'm looking for.
Well, it's not there anymore.
I won!
Of course I won.
Rex outfit. I'm gonna. How about I put.
What do you do with those mysterious eggs found
what's
all over
that?
The planet? Catch them. Purchase
them. Oh, that's what the eggs are
the
for.
What's inside?
Except that I killed my egg.
Evan threw his egg in the water, so.
Because you're getting
mad. I guess we won't know what will hatch from that egg. Should have just left it in the elevator.
it away.
Now I'm really mad. Now I'm gonna take out all those green guys.
I'm trapped on a deserted island.
Combat simulation crates. It is combat simulation crates.
We still got combat simulation crates.
Yep.
Did that. Give me a new mission.
Make me one of them.
Bug? You want to be a bug? Here, squash you against the wall. Alright. Take this guy.
Why would he want to be?
Where does he want to go? He wants to be in the hospital?
No. Maybe in the art room. And maybe in this. What about this, Willie?
Dude, what am I doing here?
Maybe in here, Dad.
I can't pick him up. He's too close to this door. forget you.
I can't wait to see what colors.
Let's see. Want me to try to find another egg?
Where are the eggs? What is that?
Egg.
I can't just be standing around here. There's folks depending on me.
It says to go up the wall. Which, of course, I can't do because it's a stone wall. Call your horse.
Throw me a ball. I am open.
Throw you a ball?
I can throw a ball. It's only. I just gotta summon my horse to get. Yeah. There he is.
I wish to
okay, play I'm playing catch with that guy. Okay. I played catch with him.
Hitting the fart plants.
Dad, I'm gonna go back in the cave and see if an egg respond. Should I do that?
Wait, I'm supposed to go down here. Woohoo! That's all I need. The Twitch cap.
Right. Now we can make them aliens. Get you cowboy guy with the cowboy hat. And we're putting you, making you an alien. I'm making this guy alien, Dad. Watch. First, I gotta get his hat. Oh! That's that.
Alright, where's the guy? Here he is.
I do not wish to be a stranger to the bugs.
Gosh, what should I do next?
I can't get him. He's every time I press the button, this stuff comes up. I don't want to change the thing. No!
Oh no, look at evil guy has been made. Oh no, Daddy, evil guy. Dad, you want my evil guy? You have to do one thing. Move the building.
I do not wish to be a stranger. Alright, move the building then.
Alright, there. Wait, let's pick it up. Do that again. Alright, now I got him. Now what do I do with him? Oh.
Get out.
Now what?
There. Dad, do you know I have an alien guy, Dad? Look at him.
Wish to be a stranger to the bugs.
All right, what does this guy want to be again? A bug?
A bug?
That guy is already a bug. Which is the bug? That Twitch one? This?
That's, I put a Twix on him.
Yeah, but that was the wrong guy. All right, apply. Now you're a bug, dude. Alright, another mission accomplished. So, looks like this game is pretty much dress up the little alien guys, smash a bunch of crates, And yeah. So I think that was our first episode of Toy Story in Space. I don't know. What do you guys think about this? Do you guys want to see more of this? Or should we just play Skylanders? Leave us a comment down below. And we will see you guys next time.
Bye.